Oh my, but it's like my soul and my body. I was like, YouTube, what it do? It's your boy Devin, my ear for a new video. If you're new to the channel, mine, like, comment, subscribe, with y'all bangers out 2020. No cap. But y'all say I got the hat on, but look, I wasn't even wear the hat today. Y'all wanna hurt reveal, bro? Y'all wanna see my, y'all probably see my hair. But look, y'all wanna hurt reveal, bro? Get this to 500 likes. I'll show y'all what's up, but messed up hairstyle I got. I ain't hurt cut since a while, a long time, very long time. But look, bro, y'all see that time, it's about the first, boy, not the first time, but one of these times a girl, she's, I'm like, woo! Hey, don't mind my voice, bro. I lost my voice a little bit, you know what I'm saying? I've been football, started back up out here, man, you know what I'm saying? So I've been working, you know what I'm saying? Working out. But I've been skimming, you know what I'm saying? When you get football, you gotta be like, let me turn up. And I've been turned up, so my voice kinda gone. But I'm gonna tell you the story anyway. No, I gotta tell y'all about this story, bro. I cannot waste time. I'm gonna wait for a while to tell y'all, but I gotta tell y'all right now. I had to get out my chest, no cap. Alright, so look, though. I'm gonna tell y'all, look. If y'all don't know, I'm like, I barely ever get a girlfriend, you know what I'm saying? Cause I don't really like girls. Well, hold on, time out. That was kind of fruity. But I just don't be talking to girls. Like, I don't be wanting to get with you. Cause like, I feel like girls be doing too much for me right nowadays, bro. But if it was like the 80s and 90s, what's up, babe? How you doing? You know what I'm saying? But these girls do too much nowadays. So I was like, I don't even want a girlfriend. But, you know what I'm saying? I end up getting one this time. I end up trying to check it out, you know what I'm saying? Trying to see what she on. So I get with the female, right? So I'm with her, right? She's my girlfriend, like, ninth grade. I get with her, you know what I'm saying, for a couple of days. Like, she one of them girls that's like, she one of them girls that you think, like, she keep herself pretty every day, nails done, her did, toenails done, fresh, she got swag, you know. So I'm like, okay, what's up, bet, she straight. I gonna see what's going on with her. So I'm like, okay, I'm gonna sit down with the girl, right? So, I end up getting with her, right? So I'm with the girl, you know what I'm saying? And it's, everything going straight, everything going cool, bruh. Like, I had never smelt this smell on her before my life. I was like, okay, she might be, she's straight, you know what I'm saying? She a cool chick. She's straight. She didn't smell bad, she's straight, but she's like a regular girl. You know what I'm saying? So, going by every day, that day, you know what I'm saying? In the mood with her. And me, I want to get to know you first, babe. I ain't trying to get straight, jump straight into heaven, you know? I want to get straight. I want to know you. I want to know what your insides like before I know you. I want to know you, baby. How you doing? How your day been, baby? Hold on, watch you look. What's your girlfriend love it? So if your girlfriend watching beside you right now, bro, cut the camera off. Cut it off, bro. She ain't gonna. You're gonna lose it to me, bro. Just cut the camera off. Watch it. How your day going, baby? You know what I'm saying? Hey, how your day going, baby? You having a good day? I'm gonna massage your feet. I'm gonna eat your boot. Lick your tip. All right, what's up, then? You know what I'm saying? Hey, your girlfriend watching it, bro. Delete it. Delete me right now. Your girlfriend gonna hate me, bro. I'm telling you. I mean, you gonna hate me because your girlfriend, but I don't wanna lose no subscribers, please, but just stay with me, bro. Cause just cause your girlfriend love me don't mean you can hate me. You know what I'm saying? Hey, don't hate on me, bro. Don't hate the player, hate the game, whatever he said. But look, you know what I'm saying, right? Little fine, little chocolate, dark skin girl. Hey, I don't discriminate, no, at all. You black, white, Mexican, anybody hit me up. I love you, baby. All y'all girls beautiful to me. Any, I don't care, whatever you will. But look, so, beautiful little chocolate thing, right? So I'm like, okay. We together about like 5-6 months, you know what I'm saying? So I'm like, okay. I make my move on this female, right? So, you know, I went to the movie theater, right? Nah, that's a new story. That's a new story. I'm gonna tell y'all another story about that. The movie theater. This was the movie theater, right? We're in the movie theater, right? So, you know what go down the movie theater, bro. I don't care who you is, you know what go down the movie theater. Everybody did it before. Don't act like you didn't do it. Come on now. Stop lying to me. So, you know what I'm saying? The movie theater, you know, so we watched it. I think it was Central Intelligence, but it was Central Intelligence, bro. That's what it was. So we watched Central Intelligence, right? So you know what I'm saying, Kevin? She laughing at me, she laughing at the movie. I'm like, okay. So what you? So I ain't gonna say nothing, bro. Her breath was a little kicking, you know. Her breath was kinda kicking like Jackie Chan. She punched me in my face with a breath. Mike Tyson said, bop! It's like Mike Tyson in her mouth, bro. She punched me in my face with it. I was like, whoa. My damn, I was like, you want to go buy you some, you want something to eat? I was like, bro, you want me to get you some candy or something? Or some candy or something? Cause I wanted to ease into it. I wanted to be like, hey, your breath smell like doodle, bro. So I was like, you want some candy? You good? You want some anything? I got you. But then she was like, nah, I'm straight. I was like, okay, bet. So I was like, her breath was already kicking a little bit. I was like, okay, I was like, okay, I'm gonna go through though, just cause I like this girl. Bro, I was like, oh. So we're moving through the right. You know what I'm saying? We're the one where you lay your leg, you lay back, you know what I'm saying? Lay back, push your chairs up, you know what I'm saying? All that. So, we in the gym, right? And she, so, you know, we laying down. I'm like, I had to move the thing, go ahead and lay down, land on or whatever, right? I'm like, yeah, you know what I'm saying? So, we about to, towards the end of the movie, we had theater to ourselves, bro. Yeah, you know what's going on then? Theater to ourselves, I think it was like two people in there. Cause we went to watch it late. I'm smart. I scheduled the movie late so I can make my, if anybody needs some tips how to get some in the movie theater, text me. I'm gonna see how to do it. But if you need some tips how to get in the movie theater, boys and girls, however you want to do it, text me. I got all of it. Instagram at DAVO__. Look, I got you. I'm gonna tell you, boy. Look, so I'm with it, whatever. I'm laying down, you know what I'm saying? We lay on top of each other, right? I kissed him like my breath started smelling just like her breath. And I was like, maybe I don't know if I want to kiss again, bro. Kiss, I was like, ooh. Whoa, you know what I'm saying? So, I was kind of like, oh, hold up, man. Bro, you know, kicking like Mike Tyson. He like Mike Tyson. Like, okay, I'm cool with it. I'm about some candy, you know what I'm saying? I put it up to her, hey, take this, get some, it's good. I was like, it's good, get it. Hey, whatever, right? But, you know what I'm saying? So, we get to going, we doing our, you know how to go, you know what I'm saying? Kissing, turning something, you know what I'm saying? So, I end up like, put my hand on her, right? And like, when I put my hand on it, like, she put it down a little bit. And I was like, nah, ain't no way. It's like, ain't no way, so it might be something else happened. So, she put her pants on a little bit, and like, as soon as her pants, like, turned, like, hit, like, pulled a little, like, this much, I was like, like the wind, it's like something hit my, it's like something went by my face. I was like, whoa. I was like, oh my. I was like, nah, no way this up, bro. I was like, ain't no way, cool. This, I was like, okay. I pushed through it, you know what I'm saying? Hey, if I love you, if I like you, I ain't gonna say nothing about it, bro. I'm gonna let it go through. If I love you, I'm gonna let it slide, you know what I'm saying? I let it slide. I was like, no way. I was in doubt. I was like, no way this up, bro. So, I'm like, let me test it out. Let me check it a little bit. Let me test it out. My finger in there, right? And I was like, and I, you know, I put my finger there, I put my finger out, I was like, now you're not, okay, let me not say that. My finger there, right, and then she left, she wanna go pee, or do whatever she had to do. You know, I don't know why, somebody tell me why girls always, every time they gotta, they can do something, they can have a little something, they go to the bathroom, like, wait, let me go to the bathroom first. Just, a female, I don't know if a female standpoint, y'all tell me that, why y'all do that, bro? My finger there, right, and I was like, let me tell it, cause she gone. I was like, oh my, bro, like my soul in my body. I was like, no, in a way. It can't be her, bro. I was like, oh my God, this is the worst smell I ever smelled in my life. So I smelled, I was like, okay. It's getting a little deadly now in the jet. So I was like, hold on now. So I came, she came back and I was like, let me test one more time. I need one more time to test, bro, to make sure I'm, one more time to make sure, bro. So, do it again. I was like, MC, make sure. I was like, I was behind her head, I snuck it, I was like, that is for sure her, bro. She was like, and then I was kind of easy, I went, I'm good, bro, you know what I'm saying? I was trying to ease, like, I didn't want to do it, but she kept, come on, now you already got me into it. I was like, bro, need to go into the tub, I don't want you into, don't be into me no more, get into the tub. That was kicking, I ain't never smelled that in my life, bro. I was like, oh my God. So, she in the jump, she like, come on, man. I'm like, nah, I ain't gonna lie, bro. So, you know how I'm sure I did that. Look, if y'all live in a sticky situation, bro, go to your settings and go to ringer and cut all else and make your phone sound like it's ringing. I like my phone ring. I was like, oh, hold on, what's up? Who needs something? What's up? So I like somebody calling me, right? I'm like, what's up, bro? What you need? Nobody on the phone. I'm lying. What you need, bro? I gotta come home, mama, for real. It's crazy, mom. I just got here. Come on, there, mom. So I like I had a whole argument with my mama, right? So just so I can leave, so I can go. I had to skedaddle, cause I had to scoop, skedaddle, let's go. So, I faked the way out of it, I go to the bathroom, I like, I'm gonna go whatever. So I went to the crib, bro, I like, gotta go home, I went to the crib, she was moved my shit. I waited till afterwards, though, like a little bit, cause the move was almost over with. I waited afterwards, I had to get, like, as soon as the move was over, I had to get out of there, went home, skipped out. Mom came go home, whatever, she got home, right? I get home, my phone died loaded, in the middle of me going home. I get home, I open my, it's like 40 messages. I'm like, hold on, what she want? I go through and it's her, she explained herself. She was like, why you did this to me? You are such a bad person. What's bad is that smell on your body. That's bad. I ain't a bad person. The smell on your body was horrendous, horrible, enormously, ginormically bad. That's what it was. That was bad. I'm like, bro, he tweaking, bro. So she keep calling my phone, blowing my phone. I'm like, bro, I was like, bro, look, the reason why I ain't text you like the last couple hours, bro, put my hands on her and it was bad, you know, It stunk. She was like, what? Oh, that was stunk. I was like, bro, I'm not trying to be mean to you. I'm trying to tell you like a real man, like a real person tell you, like a real friend tell you that you stink. I was like, bro, you stink. Like, I was like, bro, I'm sorry to say that I'm trying to send a knife. I was like, nicest way possible is your smell was not decent enough for me to hit that. So I was like, bro, nicest way possible I can say it is like, can you please not stink this time? You know what I'm saying? So she was like, boy, I don't stink all this. I was like, okay, bet, it's over with. Cause you my girlfriend, I can't tell you you stink and you won't do something. Like, you won't be like, okay, I get it. And you won't do nothing about you, so you come back. Like, you told me my boodles, like, my balls stink, I'm gonna go wash it. Okay, baby, I'm sorry, I'm gonna wash my balls. I don't want you to be, I don't stink never. Yeah, get out. You can leave now. Go ahead, hit the door. Go, get out. Go. No, that's all you can do. I'm gonna tell you, hey, get out. You good? Yup, get out. So if your boyfriend tell you stink, take the blame. Be like, okay, I stunk. My bad, sorry. Your girlfriend tell you stink, your boss stink. My bad, but I'm watching this time. You know what I'm saying? So just be you. Be good. My voice gone, bro. I'm done from the diver. But that's the story, y'all. If y'all want to know how I did in the movie theater, get this 500 likes. And I got y'all. No cap. 500 likes. And I got y'all movie theater time. So it's time. No cap. So stay tuned, boy. I got y'all. Next video. Watch my last box match, too. My next video. Stay tuned.